Divine Mercy Message for August 30th, 2022. The Loss of Each Soul. The Lord said to me, "The loss of each soul plunges me into mortal sadness. You always console me when you pray for sinners. The prayer most pleasing to me is prayer for the conversion of sinners. Know, my daughter, that this prayer is always heard and answered." From the Diary of St. Faustina, number 1397. For more stories, please visit our website, www.pamphletstoinspire.com. Jesus, I trust in you.